you see me all right? I have a favor to ask you. While I'm away, could you use the transporter to... what did they get to anyway? Send these newly designed pants to Monkey Park for me. Would you mind? It's a delicate machine, so be careful not to overload it.
Happening all over again. We gotta catch them all. Only in this tape, it's only monkey type Pokemon.
Alright.
It's a lot different than the original. Well, it's got better. We got shitty pigs.
Load game data. Anytime you want to have a break, beep. Radar seeks out those cheeky monkeys. First, you should practice in the Gadget Trainer. Do you want to go to the Gadget Trainer now?
Nah, we got no time anymore. Maybe someday. Loser. Quick catch bonus. Knock him and met him.
That's the spirit.
Heck no. Some more stages instead of thinking I can get stuff.
Jimmy, I'm sending this gadget to you. The water net is used to help you swim. You'll be swimming like a fish if you practice in the trainer. You want to go to the gadget trainer now?
Fine, do this one. Because this one's different. Or is this the different one?
Let's do it! The water net is a gadget that allows when you go underwater, you'll automatically switch to the water net. Use the left analogs to first try swimming to swim to the surface of the water and jump.
Okay, so it is still the launching net. I guess it is only number three where the other one happened.
The water net is off. Press the R3 button to make sure you're in. Jump into the water and push up with the right analog stick. Press down with the right analog stick. Test your dive. Watch out though. On the right of the screen, you'll see your up. When you start running out of air, you'll need to.
Yeah, and press the R1 to quickly come back out. Alright, so it is only number three.
Let's do it!
Oh, what the? Tea breaks over. Cliched coffee named monkey. Oh, there you are.
Cannot watch out for yourselves.
So you didn't learn your lesson even after being beaten by Spike?
Ah, yes. I suppose I didn't play my cards right that time. But this time I've got the Freaky Monkey 5 on my side. They'll put up a fight like you've never seen. Sorry, but you just don't stand a chance. I fed them these Vita Z bananas, so now they're stronger than you.
Just keep talking. Jimmy will be there any moment to catch you.
We'll see who will be catching who. This should be a lot of fun.
Jimmy, it's up to you. You gotta stop it. Okay, no problem. Just count on me.
Just give me all the gadgets.
Here I come.
And now the blue ones are actually the blue ones. Oh, well, that makes sense. Oh. Stupid dick. Super Hoop has better stunning than it did in the original. It's gonna be tough. Nice. Lost time. First.
What's this?
Well, kid, you did good making it this far. Ever hear of the Freaky Monkey Five? Well, I'm Blue Monkey. The boss has ordered me to stop you, so I'm afraid that's what I gotta do. Don't take it personal, kid. I'm doing this for all the little monkeys out there.
Oh, yeah?
Well, you're definitely not a coward, are you? Hey, kid. Didn't your mama ever teach you not to cross at a red light? Well, I'll make sure you never forget. Ha! Go!
Oh boy. Oh great, one of these things. Oh, there we go. Injuries. That's all you can think of researching. No new gadget. Sounds like Whiplash. That was laboratory parts. Yeah, so switch the bomb throw into the white pants. And the original, the red ones threw them from their backside backpacks. Monkeys are getting their blasters back. Good. Bob.